Hello, amazing NMB. I'm Aaron, and welcome to our series, What Does That Mean?, where we talk about idioms and proverbs from different cultures. Have you ever heard of the term, keep your day job? That basically means you're not very good at what you're doing.
Phil,
what are you doing? Phil, keep your day job. Oh. I need Patrick. Patrick, where are you?
Hold on. Wait. I can do this. I know I can. Wait. Come back.